Stardew Valley for Nintendo Switch has been released today on the EU eShop. Here's everything you need to know about the game, including tips, reviews and when multiplayer will be available. Nintendo Stardew Valley Switch Release Live Tips, Reviews and Nintendo eShop, Multiplayer News Update 2.14.1. Open Stardew Valley is now available to download in the Nintendo Switch eShop. The news was released on Twitter by Chuckfish CEO Finn Bryce, who claimed the game was live in the EU store. Daily Star has checked and can confirm the game is live and ready for purchase, costing £10.99. For tips to help you get the most out of the game, take a look at the gallery below. Update 1.13.2. Open the release date shouldn't be too far off for Stardew Valley fans now, but unfortunately, Chuckfish CEO Finn Bryce can't give fans any specific info, having tweeted to let people know on Twitter. The CEO said he wasn't able to get any info on release time, guys, sorry, I'd imagine it's whenever the eShop updates. For the time being though, a handful of gameplay impressions and at least one review for the new Switch version of Stardew Valley have started to drop earlier this morning. And as you might imagine, it's pretty glowing. Kotaku: Stardew Valley is an amazing game, and the Switch port has perfected the few small issues I had with it. Goodbye social life. In the Switch port, the controls are finally as intuitive as they should be, making Stardew Valley feel more at home here than on PC or other consoles. Stay tuned for more news, reviews and hopefully an official release confirmation later today. Here's some Stardew Valley tips and tricks courtesy of the wiki page from www.reddit.com/StardewValley. Head to the guide to check some of the hidden more spoilery content. Original story: Nintendo Switch users will finally be able to download and play one of the best games of the year later today, when Stardew Valley arrives on the eShop. Finn Bryce, the CEO of Stardew Valley publisher Chucklefish, revealed the good news on Twitter earlier this week together with a blog post from the game's developer, which also read, "I'm very happy to see Stardew come to a Nintendo console. I grew up on Nintendo. After all, this will not only be the first time Stardew Valley appears on a Nintendo platform, but also the first time Stardew will be on a portable system. I would like to give a big shout out to Sickhead Games, who worked very hard to develop this port. They did a great job, as always, and deserve all the credit. I'd also like to thank my publisher Chucklefish for coordinating everything. I look forward to hearing about your experience with Stardew Valley on the go this Thursday. For anyone desperate to get their fill of the farming sim, here's everything you need to know about when you can play, how much it costs, and even some tips to help you get started in the gallery below." Related articles: when is Stardew Valley released? There's no official release time for the game. All users have been told is that it will be available on October 5th. However, the typical eShop update times are as follows: Australia 11 PM EST, Europe 3 PM CET, North America noon Eastern, 11 AM Central, or 9 AM Pacific, Japan midnight JST. How much does Stardew Valley cost? Finn Bryce revealed that the game will cost $14.99, but a quick look at the UK eShop has the game priced at a very reasonable £10.99. Will it have multiplayer? No, is the short answer. But it's coming. According to a Stardew Valley mega thread on Reddit, the multiplayer patch will be rolled out early 2018 for the PC version of the game, and shortly followed by the Nintendo Switch. The patch would include only online multiplayer, and there are no current plans for local split-screen multiplayer. Some additional details can be found on the dev blog. Looking to the future, Chucklefish has also started teasing their next game project, which is called Spellbound, a working title. The publisher told PC Gamer back in January that it's creating an RPG sim set in a magic school, something like Stardew Valley meets Harry Potter. And last month, Chuckfish CEO Finn Bryce tweeted a first look at the game above, also stating that the team had learned a lot of lessons from working with Stardew. STV still in testing, no news yet, the tweet reads. Thought this sneak peek might tide you over. We've learned a lot of lessons from working with Stardew. Speaking to PGamer more recently, Finn Bryce said of the project, "We have an entire game world, and in fact the entire game world minus a couple of areas is entirely explorable, and you can move around it." However, he also admitted that the project is maybe quite a way off and suggested to PGamer that it's around a 3 to 4 year project in total. Related articles: